Welcome back, friends. I have never done one of these, but I am going to try a grocery haul today. It is April 28th, and we've been over a month in quarantine, and we have gotten groceries every 1 to 2 weeks. And so we're just loading up on some fruits and vegetables and some dairy products that we are running low or out of. Before this all started, in the end of March, we actually got quite a bit of rice and beans and oats and popcorn and some of those types of staples, some canned tuna and things. So we have quite a bit of those things, but we just need to stock up on our fresh stuff. So I might even just give you a glimpse at our pantry stock up and see what we have left. We haven't gotten, today we are getting oats and raisins. So those are two things that we are getting. My husband is actually doing the grocery shopping, so I know what the list is, but we will see together when he comes home what we actually get. So I'll just give you a peek into what we have in our pantry, and then we will see when the groceries come home what I'm getting. So we have some brown rice, onions, a couple cans of beans, and a couple of cans of cashews. They were on last time we went to the store a couple weeks ago. A little bit of white rice that one of my kids brought home when they moved back, and some sugar, oats, and our pancake mix, and a couple things of baking soda. That's all we have upstairs. My downstairs pantry area, we do have some quick oats left, a big Costco bag, a coffee. These are my son's here that he brought home. A Costco applesauce, a little bit of peanut butter, some pasta, some dried beans, popping corn. This is an essential in our house. We go through it a lot for evening snacks. A bit of brown sugar, one old-fashioned oats, which is really low for us. We eat that quite often. Another big bag of brown rice, some more canned sauces, salsa, toilet paper, and our tuna stack over there. So we had some things, and then two of our kids came home from college and university, and so they brought some food home as well. So our dry goods and pantry items have not been refreshed in, I think, about 6 weeks. So we are making our way through those. This was quite full, and upstairs was quite full, and now we are making our way through these things and just stocking up on the fresh items. Okay, so my groceries have come home. The store actually had these ones on sale for six something for 30 eggs, and they had a limit of two, but two flats instead of two dozen. So that is great. That was not on my list. Some of these things were not on my list, but I have now some chips, some crackers, some lettuce, peppers. We just tried a deconstructed stuffed pepper recipe last week and loved it. So we are going to use that for the deconstructed peppers again this week. Some broccoli. They were all out of cauliflower. It was on sale, but we didn't get any cauliflower. Some zucchini. Tea and cucumbers. Bacon was on sale. We haven't had that in quite a while. Some milk and cheese and yogurt. Lactose-free milk for my youngest. Some cream and a coffee. A couple of cantaloupes were on sale. Bananas. We have been out for quite a few days, so restocked on those. Grapes and berries. Strawberries were all out in the store. Raspberries were all out in the store. And some breakfast sausages and potatoes. And then at Bulk Barn, we got 6 kilograms of old-fashioned oats to replenish our stock of that. And raisins. Most of my family does raisins in their oatmeal or raisins in baking. So we got huge bags of raisins and a little bit of xylitol. Or a lot of bit. That's a lot. A lot of bit of xylitol from Bulk Barn as well, and we will add stevia to that and make a super sweet, is the term healthy mama name for it, a sweetener that we use for our baking. So this is what ended up being my grocery haul.